So today we made our transition to Lindy basics and Lindy patterns in the East Coast styling of the Lindy pattern, and then a very, very, very brief introduction to actual Lindy basics. So in East Coast swing, they have a Lindy basic, which is basically a rotating right basic with two extra counts in it. So without rotation, it looks like this. So if you're doing the guys part, I would have my trip, full step, walk, walk, trip, full step, rock, step. If I was doing the ladies part, it would be the natural opposite. I would have trip, full step, walk, walk, trip, full step, rock, step. We don't actually dance it without rotation, but just so you can see the underlying structure of the whole thing. So if I'm actually doing it with rotation, if I do the man's part, what's going to happen is I'm going to begin my triple step immediately curving to the right. So I would start with my triple step, triple step. Now my walk, walk, I'm going to keep turning to the right. So I'm going to cross my right foot behind my left foot for my first walk. And then I'm going to unwind, continuing turning to my right on my second walk. Walk. And then I continue with my second triple step, continue to turn right. Triple step. Yeah? And then I have my rock step. So again, I have triple step, walk, walk, triple step, rock, step. The girl's part is the natural opposite. So if I start with a triple step, I'm going to start coming to the right, triple step, and I'm going to take two walks forward. Walk, and then again, continuing to turn to right, walk. So it's going to be almost like a cross in front. And then I continue with my second triple step, continue to turn to the right, triple step, and then rock, step. Again, all that together is triple step, walk, walk, triple step, rock, step. So together, can I borrow you for a second? Looks like this. So we have triple step, walk, walk, triple step, rock, step. Now I can then release her on the second triple step if I want. Triple step, rock, rock, and triple step, rock, step. I can then do the same figure from open position. So I can start closing in on that first triple step, triple step, walk, walk, and release her again, rock, step. Yeah? So now one of the biggest differences between East Coast swing and Lindy is the styling of a lot of these things, right? So they interpret the rock steps as swivels and, you know, there's a variety of other things. So while that's not the only difference, it's one of the main differences. So the other thing that they do is they start from the rock step as opposed to the triple step. So what happens in Lindy, basically, now I'm going to call you again in a second, is, guys, what's going to happen is you're going to be facing your roll, and rather than doing a rock single place, you're going to start stepping forward. Side step forward, and then forward again. So that's your rock step. And then again, you pick up the girl, continue to do your triple step, triple step, and then we have that same turning walks, walk, walk, and then triple step, and I can either hang on to her to stay close or I can let her go on the second triple step. Okay? As the lady, what happens for us is that rather than doing a rock step, I end up swiveling. Swivel, swivel. Then I do my triple step, triple step, and then I have my two walks, walk, walk, and then triple step again, triple step. Now, again, you'll see if you watch Lindy dancers, the way they interpret all of that, the amounts of turn that they use, the swiveling action of the feet, those are the things that make it look like authentic Lindy, but that's the underlying, those are the underpinning structures here. Now, so together it looks like this. So she's gonna have basically, we're gonna start with our rock step, which is in this case, so we reverse. So we have rock step, triple step, walk, walk, triple step, and then continue again with another rock step, triple step, walk, walk, triple step. Yeah? So that would be your very rudimentary Lindy basic, right? And the next thing we looked at, going back to our normal East Coast swing kind of patterns and timings, was the alternating underarm turns. So what happens with this one is that we have the underarm turn left for the lady, but we're going to introduce the underarm turn for the man. So we have front starting from the rock step. Rock step, what I'm going to do is I'm going to turn under my own right hand as I lead her to go to my right with my left hand. So I'm going to do a triple step forward, triple step, creating a little window under my right hand. I'm going to guide the girl to my right side. And I'm going to release this hand as I do my next triple step, turning over the left foot, I'm going to turn under my hand, triple step, and then I pick up her left hand if I want to or I'm not going to. And I do my rock step. From here, I'm going to do then her under left, triple step, rock step. You already know that. Yeah, so it looks like this. forward, trip, full step, I turn, trip, full step, and rock, step, and then I do her underarm to the left like I would normally. And that's it. That is the end of your 5-week swing course. I will hopefully see you on Friday for our outing, and then hopefully for the classes in the future.